Now it's time for Flex Facts. What's the topic for today, Dr. Fleck?
Today, I'm providing you with my pet health spring checklist.
Oh, good.
Temperatures are rising and the flowers are starting to show their heads. Spring is on its way. Early in March, it's a good time to go through a spring pet health check.
Spring health pet check. Yeah. So what should pet owners be mindful of in the spring season?
Well, let's start out with a real common one, heartworm preventatives.
Mm-hmm.
If your pet isn't on heartworm preventative year round, it's time to start up again. So they should be on it year round.
Mm-hmm.
Heartworm disease is a potentially devastating disease that can cause heart failure and potentially death if left untreated. Treatment is costly and can be difficult. Prevention is the key to heartworm disease. Come on, just prevention. If you have never had your pet on a preventative before, your veterinarian will likely want to run a quick blood test to ensure your pet is heartworm free or negative prior to prescribing any medication.
Okay, well, with heartworm, also flea and tick preventatives go hand in hand, yes?
They sure do. Some areas of the nation require year-round prevention of the external parasites, fleas, ticks, like Florida. But if you stop during the cold winter months, now is the time to start back up. Ticks can carry many serious diseases, some of which can be dangerous, such as Lyme disease. Flea infestations in your home can be very costly to treat and often require an exterminator.
More money.
Some pet insurance companies will even help to cover a portion of the flea and tick and heartworm prevention with the routine care plans. By preventing fleas and ticks, your pet, your home, and you will be healthier.
Let's talk about the spring makeover. What about a spring groom?
Warmer temperatures can translate to shedding,
of course.
Think about that in the fall, too. Dogs and cats naturally like to be clean, but sometimes they need a little help, especially if they're older. So grooming can be done at home or with a professional groomer. In the winter, you may have had less outside time with your dog, which can mean that their nails didn't wear down like they do in the summer. So be sure to keep nails trimmed monthly in order to prevent splitting and breaking and lameness, by the way. And most importantly, if nails aren't trimmed, it can become difficult for dogs just to walk.
Absolutely. Okay. What about updated vaccines?
There's a good chance warmer weather will mean more excursions, we get to get out, to places where dogs are welcome. So if you and your furry best friend frequent the dog park or other public places, be sure they are up to date on all the required vaccinations. And don't forget about this, deworming. And this is especially true if you're planning to have a trip without your dog and you need to have him boarded.
Absolutely, because you have to get a Bordetella shot because most people don't get them every 6 months. A lot of people just get them once a year. Okay.
And depending upon your boarding facility.
Sure.
And the diseases that are available to be picked up, like flu.
Mm-hmm. Canine influenza.
Right.
Yeah, okay. So winter, we're moving into spring. What about easing into activity?
If you and your pet have been inactive all winter, easy slowly into activity.
Yeah, you got to definitely ease into that. And especially with COVID, a lot of people were staying inside for a really, you know, they were walking their dog around the block and coming inside because they were afraid they might run into people. Remember that? How crazy it got?
Yeah, yeah. Don't forget, like, if you're going to the gym, you haven't been there in a while, you got to move in there slowly. So do the same thing with your pet. Start with leashed walks and shorter play sessions, and then gradually work up to maximum activity. Starting all at once can lead to injuries and some poor muscle.
Poor muscles or sore muscles?
Poor and sore muscles.
Okay. Any other comments?
By having a small checklist of spring dog health and cat care reminders, you can help keep your pet happier and healthier for the many more warm months to come.
Thanks for viewing our content on Pet Buzz Plus. We'll be right back.